Your customers may want to reach you via several channels. They may use Telegram to connect with your business, as it ensures their privacy by keeping their phone numbers undisclosed. They may try to reach you via WhatsApp, and you want the messages to end up in a single omnichannel interface, where you could monitor the conversations and reply from the same interface. Or, you want to provide a live chat from your website for your customers to chat with you, where they can reach you easily if they don't find the information they need from your website. With Omnichannel, your customers can reach you via multiple channels and switch between channels without interruption. All conversations would end up in a single interface where agents can collaborate to answer customer inquiries, and a manager can monitor all the conversations. There is a single interface that agents and managers will see. At the heart of the application is conversations. Conversations are messages received from external users and come from different channels, such as WhatsApp, Telegram, web live chat, Instagram, etc. Here, a manager can see all the messages from different channels and read the conversation between an external user and an agent. Conversations could be assigned automatically to human agents or manually by a manager or an agent. Conversations are assignable to a team. A team is a group of agents. Agents or managers could assign a priority to a conversation. Reporting for conversations can be drilled down to understand conversation statistics. CSAT report is a report to measure customer satisfaction based on the sum of customer satisfaction results. You can see the total satisfaction score. You can even drill down to satisfaction per agent. All reports can be downloaded to Excel for further analysis. With agent reports, you can drill down performance per agent, for example, to find how long an agent takes to provide the first response to a customer's inquiry. For every conversation, the identity of the contacting person would automatically be saved to the contact module. You can put a note to each contact so your colleagues or other agents can pay attention to particular contacts. You can also see the conversation history for each contact, regardless of the channel they used. You could also create a campaign for existing contacts, for example, to tell them about a new promotion. With the Generative AI chatbot, you can train the bot to answer inquiries using your documents. You upload your documents to our backend to train the bot. You can then deploy the bot to live web chat or other channels. Your customer can then receive answers to her inquiries, and she can expect answers that are relevant to the uploaded documents. Using a Generative AI bot can reduce your workload and increase response time. You can contact us at hello@catalyst.app if you have further inquiries.